once I wrote the history of Tsushima. Now, I write of the battle for its survival. Something cruel, something horrible threatens the people of our island. The ghosts of our fallen samurai have returned, all from another world to save us. Landed on our shores, they unleashed a terrible host of Oni upon the land. These demons were a threat to our very souls, and the ghosts of Tsushima rose to fight it. Some say there is only one ghost, but in fact there are many. First, I will tell you of the samurai. They fought for their honor, family, and home. Samurai do not know fear. Bravely meet any challenge. Just as important as an attack. Strike the drums to call for the Kamen's aid.
Trophy.
samurai are capable of channeling the power of kami through their katana, draining their opponent's life. The most skilled samurai master the ultimate expression of explosive force. Ghosts are not idle in their victories, but purposeful in the expression of their achievements. Samurai fight for honor, legacy, and their noble lords. The history books are filled. Hunters are one with the bow. They slay Oni from across the battlefield with a single well-placed arrow. And detect an enemy's presence from afar. When they control the high ground, hunters rain death on all their foes. Ghosts claim valuable resources from the dead. It is said the ghosts can scale sheer cliffs with inhuman speed. In these times of war, stories of the ghosts inspire villagers, warriors, and lords across Tsushima. Some have begun leaving gifts as tribute. A hunter delivers varying attacks with their arrows. Some arrows pierce the thickest armor, while others contain the spirit of the fire. Hunter delivers varying attacks with their arrows. Some arrows pierce the thickest armor, while others contain the spirit of the fire kami. Hunters create arrowheads made of lightning to stun their foes. They focus their aim so multiple arrows fired at once steal hit their mark. While hunters strike from a distance, a assassins creep close to kill their victims without a sound. Assassins are shadows in the night. They abandoned the samurai code for the art of stealth and deception. Assassins stalk unseen through the grass, hidden from their enemies until they strike. A skilled assassin can end lives like a whisper in the night. The ghosts often take to rooftops and avoid the gaze of watchful guards. Fly quietly from roof to roof, as if carried by light winds. They glide across ropes and rigging with effortless grace, all to line up the perfect kill and visit death upon their victim. Assassins can vanish into the air, becoming invisible spirits, able to inflict an ultimate surprise attack. Assassin's greatest skill, death, moving like lightning between foes. Assassins are both respected and feared for creating a new art of war based on stealth and... One final ghost fills our stories with heroic deeds. The Ronin fought for the people and the spirits of Tsushima. These warriors heal their allies, and some say, can even raise the dead. All ghosts work as a team. Develop the ideal plan of attack.
You have my thanks.
Follow me!
When a ghost falls in battle, their allies never leave them behind. Downed warrior, the ghosts mark important locations. For their allies to find. The ghosts can summon the spirits of Kami to aid them in battle.
stronger together.
Of great need, Ronin heal their wounded allies. Ghosts fight side by side against the evil that threatens our home. Awakened by Mongol hordes who ravage our sea and shore, Oni slaughter whole villages. Demons descend from the mountains, and haunted spirits rise from ancient graves. Tsushima needs these heroes now more than ever. Listen closely to their stories, and help me discover what is unwritten. Help me uncover the legends of Tsushima. Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales.